Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys how can we fix Wi-Fi problem in Infinix phone device. Friends, if you want to fix Infinix phone Wi-Fi problem, so how can we fix today friends, I will show you, I will tell you guys. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video. Friends, now let's see how can we fix Infinix phone Wi-Fi problem. Open your phone setting guys. After your phone setting guys, scroll it. So friends, you can see this type of settings. So friends, click on phone system setting guys, tap here guys, click on reset option setting guys, click on reset setting. Friends, tap on reset setting guys, again tap here to fix guys your phone Wi-Fi problem. So friends, your Wi-Fi problem will fix in your Infinix phone device guys. You can use guys your Wi-Fi setting without any problem. After that guys, you have problem guys, so guys take a screenshot of your phone model number guys, send me on comment section. So friends, you can see Wi-Fi will on automatic, and guys you want to connect a network guys, you can connect and you can use your Wi-Fi setting from here. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends you understood how to fix Wi-Fi problem in Infinix phone device. Bye guys.